A Channel 3 news update with Vic Wright.
Good evening. Some of the nation's independent truckers may be going out on strike tonight, but there's been no nationwide agreement among the drivers as to when or if they'll all park their rigs. Vice President Bush left Washington today for a tour of Western Europe. He'll be meeting with our allies, explaining the U.S. stand on arms control. And in storm-drenched California, 3 more inches of rain is expected tomorrow. Join us at 11.
WSTM-TV, Syracuse.